folks, on our way to a accident over up here off of Dixie Drive. There's a Mercedes and a Honda that got into a wreck at the intersection there. I think we're picking up the Mercedes. A friend of mine that went by there earlier said the Mercedes is pretty banged up, so we'll see what we got when we get there. We'll be over there here in just a few minutes, so see what we got. Alright, we're pulling up now. See, there's quite a large emergency vehicle presence. Go ahead and turn our lights on. Y'all had this for the Mercedes, right? Okay. Guessing this one's yours?
Yeah, what happens now?
I'm guessing you have probably have insurance on it, huh?
I do have insurance.
So did you tell your insurance that Campbell's Towing has it, that Angleton address there is where it'll be going?
Okay.
And then that way if it goes to the yard, then you don't gotta pay nothing out of pocket. They'll settle up with us and you ain't gotta worry about nothing.
And I won't ever see it again, right?
I mean, that depends on what the insurance says,
okay,
you know?
All right.
So
I'll follow
they'll,
up with
they'll send
insurance.
Out an adjuster or whatever and they'll go from there.
And you may or may not know the answer to this. Mm-hmm. So I just moved to Texas. Mm-hmm. We just licensed this car in Texas. My daughter's from Kansas. Uh-huh. She was driving the car. They'll deal with my insurance on the car, right? Not her insurance.
I'm not sure exactly how that'll work.
That's, all right.
That's kind of
I'm assuming they pulled it off of the license plate and it'll I'm be not, my
I'm not sure on that.
Okay.
Hey, the keys in it, or do you have the keys?
Yeah, I think
or?
She said she left it.
She left them in there. Okay.
Well, maybe she didn't. Let me go ask her.
Okay.
Because I don't see it. Hey, Lily, babe.
Do you have the key?
On the seat.
Oh, right here. Got it.
I sat on it.
Got it.
Yeah,
electric shifters on it. I don't know if it's got a shift lock on it either. Just gonna have to drag it up. Got it. Appreciate it. It turned. May not now after that. I got a pry bar. Get it. Back a little bit too far. Got some more pieces. J-hook the rear for now. Throw a couple straps on the front. Normally I would try to get down the road a little ways, but they've got this lane blocked off, so I might as well get it safe here now rather than have to limp it down the road somewhere. Like there is traffic moving around on the other side, so I'm gonna hop up here. T-bone pretty good there. PTO on everything. department had most of the cleanup and everything done. Did have a little bit of pieces to pick up. Looks like the occupants of the vehicle were, at least the Mercedes, were unharmed. I don't know about the Honda, they got T-boned, but we'll just hope and pray and send them our prayers and well wishes. We will be headed to the yard to unload this here in just a minute, so we will be back here in just a second. Alright, back at the yard here. Let's get this Mercedes dropped off. We get clear for the next one. Subaru. That thing's still hanging around. Electronic shifter, I'm not sure how well this one's gonna wanna roll off. Could probably look and see if there's a shift lock release. Newer cars that have the electronic shifters don't have a way to get them into neutral manually like most other modern vehicles, which isn't really a problem, but just makes it a little bit easier. Up there doesn't give too much resistance. Back a little bit, maybe. Seems like it wants to roll off. fairly decent. Impressed that steering turns as easy as it does. All the windows and everything. I don't think we're supposed to have any rain for the next few days, luckily. Was a fairly decent, clean-looking little car for this. Let's see how the airbag popped the window there. Does that. I'm gonna get the bed rolled up here and finish up all my paperwork and stuff and call it a day for this one. Sign off here. Go ahead and finish up everything that I gotta do, and we will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.